What's going on, guys? It's Tamil, and I am back with another Canva tutorial for you. Now, this one today is a little bit interesting because what I want to do is I want to show you how to add hyperlinks to any image. Now, what you see in front of you is a free guide of mine, and it pretty much teaches people how to generate leads on autopilot. So if I wanted people to get this guide, then I want them to land on probably like a landing page. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add a link to just this portion of the image, and so you should have a portion of the image that you can click on. And if you go up here to the right hand corner, you will see this link right here. All you have to do is add that website or landing page to this section right here, and for me it's going to be my blog. So that way when people click on this particular image, they're going to land on the page that's promoting this free offer. Now what I want to do is I want to show you also how you can just add text to this. So let's just say that I wanted people to land on my blog or even an external page. I can easily just add my blog right here, and then that way people would be able to pretty much land on that particular page. So I am going to add this, and then I think I'm going to change the color to this so you can be able to see it. I'm going to make it white. I'm going to go up here and make this white. Now you should be able to see it a lot more easily. So that way, if I wanted people to land, let's say on the blog itself, they would be able to land on it if they clicked mailboxmoneyblog.com. So I'm just going to add this right here. If you go up here to the right where you see these three dots, you're going to find that same link in the same place right here under these three dots, actually in a different place. I don't know why Canva does that, but you can click on it and then you can do the same thing. I'm going to add my blog address, and that's pretty much it, guys. Now, the only thing that you have to do lastly is saving. You can download it, and when you download it, you can't download it as just anything. You need to download it as a PDF. So if you download it as a PDF, then you'll be able to easily click on it. So if I was to go over here to the left-hand corner, you ought to see where my PDF just downloaded. If I click on it and open it up, if someone was to come to this and they clicked on mailboxmoneyblog.com, it's going to take them directly to my blog. And of course, if you scroll down a little bit, you will see over here in the right hand corner where it says generate leads on autopilot. Click on it, and there it is, the professional solopreneur. So guys, I hope you found this valuable. Learning how to insert leads are really, really great, especially if you've got offers to promote to people. All right, guys, I'll see you on the next video, and give me a thumbs up if you like this video.